To remove the wireless LAN antennas, first remove the access panel and the front bezel. Swing up the drives cage. Carefully snap off the antennas from the wireless LAN board. Carefully pull out the rear antenna cable from the small cable tunnel on the inside of the unit. Untape the rear antenna from the inside of the rear chassis wall. There is a hooked tab securing the rear antenna cover into place. Squeeze the tab to release one side of the cover and pull the cover off of the unit. Detach the Torx 15 screw for the rear antenna and pull the antenna out of the rear of the unit. Untape the front antenna from the drives cage. Swing the drives cage down and pull the front antenna cable out to the front of the unit through the front unit grille. Remove the front antenna from the cable guides on the front of the unit. Detach the Torx 15 screw for the front antenna and remove the front antenna from the unit. Each antenna has a small hole that fits over a small locator peg on the front or rear of the PC. To replace the front antenna, align the hole on the antenna over its alignment peg. Secure the front antenna with its Torx 15 screw. Secure the front antenna cable into the front cable guides and pass the cable back into the unit through the front grille. Swing the drives cage back up. Tape the front antenna back to the drives cage. Feed the rear antenna through its access hole at the rear of the unit. Align its hole over its peg and secure the rear antenna with its Torx 15 screw. The rear antenna cover has two small tabs on the bottom and a hooked tab on top that fit into slots on the rear of the unit. To replace the cover, insert the two bottom tabs into their slots, then press the hooked tab into its slot until the cover is securely in place. Tape the rear antenna cable back to the inside rear chassis wall. Align the antenna cable into the small cable tunnel inside the unit. Replace the antennas to the wireless LAN board. The antenna connectors are labeled 1 and 2 and should be connected to the corresponding 1 and 2 labeled ports on the wireless LAN board.